Well, here's a telltale sign. The new year is right around the corner. Workers installed those crystal triangles on the Times Square's New Year's Eve ball today. The ball drop will be virtual this year due to COVID-19 concerns. Barricades will be set up around Times Square to keep people out, but there will be live performances.